Donna Harris. Okay. Hello, everyone. This is Mark, host of I Watch It Gaming, and welcome back to another terrifying adventure of Phasmophobia. So let's dive right in. Any orbs? Ah, damn it. Oh, there you go, right there. So the room is there. So it's up there, so I don't need to go. So I can just dump this, get this, get this. Let's see. What room is that? Okay, that's the... So if I go here... Why let me unlock? Right off the bat, we already found where the room is, ghost room is, because of the ghost orb. So it should be, wait, let me see where it was at again. Okay, it was in this room. So whose room is that? I'm guessing it's the daughter's room, yeah. Right here. This room right here. Where are you? Are you here? Give us a sign. Ah, fuck! Alright, that's already five right there. Where are you? Give us a sign. Alright. Yeah, that's the room. So, this move right here, I'm gonna check for... any cut. I'm going to check for fingerprints. Oh, wait, let me... So, we got an EMF-5. So now, yeah, that took a crucifix and smudge sticks. Jan. Okay, no fingerprints. Jan or shade. Or phantom. Alright. So let me grab one of these. Alright. Down there. Where are you? Are you here? Give me a sign. and I smudged the place. So I gotta wait for the crucifix to get eaten by the ghost. Let's see, what else can I do here? Just take pictures, I guess. Let me look for the bone. Oh wait, what was the name of the guy again? Mark Miller? Donna Harris. Donna Harris. Donna Harris. Donna Harris. Donna Harris. Donna Harris. Where are you, Donna? Where are you? Come on, hunt. Come on, Donna. Where are you? Donna. Taking too long. Donna, Donna, where are you? Ooh, that was close. Is.
Where are you? Are you here?
Give us a sign. Donna, give us a sign. Give us a sign. Freezing temps. It's a freaking Scott. It's a phantom. Damn. The phantom, guys. I didn't even take it for certain.